In Paris I headlined the Follies, builder's doll of all the dollies, admired by the great Stravinsky. But my greatest achievement in the height of my career was the time I starred for Minsky. You're looking at a former stripper, but before I unsip one sipper, I want it known that I was quite the artist, the intellectual kind. What was I thinking while I worked, you might ask? While I worked, these thoughts kept crossing my mind. Zip, Walter Lippmann wasn't brilliant today. Zip, will the Giants ever take it away? Zip, I was reading Schopenhauer last night. Zip, and to think that Schopenhauer was right. Sigmund Freud has often stated dreams and drives are all related. Zip, I'm a firm believer. Dorothy Dix's daily column tells that love is dear and solemn. Zip, I can take or leave her. Zip, it took intellect to master my art. Zip, every movement's from the heart. Zip, I consider Dolly's painting passé. Zip, will they make the Metropolitan pay? Zip, Marilyn Monroe looks dandy in me. Zip, she not only acts, I hear she can think. I have read the works of Plato, translated most of Cato. Zip, I am such a scholar. I don't care for Whistler's mother, Charlie's aunt, or Schubert's brother. Zip, can't make a dollar. Zip, you have asked me what I think while I work. Zip, I'm an intellectual quirk, and my thoughts may skip whenever so inclined.